Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm just showing a little adventure that we did as our family of four with our twins up to the mountains. It was a total snow day. And so we carried them in our little boppy carriers all the way to this beautiful lake within Rocky Mountain National Park, Colorado. And we honestly couldn't have had better weather. It was so beautiful, blue sky, fresh white snow. Oh, so anyways, just sharing this fun adventure with you. I hope that you subscribe and like, and let's see how our little babies enjoyed the snow. We even had the girls dressed up in little marshmallow outfits, or at least we like to call them that. They're these full body suits from Eddie Bauer that we found, and they were pink, super cute. We even technically had lunch on the lake. We couldn't believe how warm it was. The other thing we love about these little bodysuits is we can actually cover up their hands once they're done eating. So we'll do that before they start crawling around. The girls totally loved the snow and they were totally crawling around, and later on we even practiced walking in the snow, which you'll see soon.
Hi!
You know, it's pretty bright. Let's put your sunglasses on. Here we go. Yeah. It's actually so exciting. They've both been practicing standing on their own lately. And unfortunately, I didn't get any of that in this video, but at least they were trying. They'll be walking on their own very soon, I'm sure. If you're a mama, let me know in the comments when your little ones started walking on their own. I'm super curious.
Yeah. Look at you go! You're doing great! Yeah! Oh, your glasses are falling off again. Yeah!
Our little snow bunnies.
Yeah?
By the way, if anybody is curious, I believe I got their sunglasses at Old Navy and they fit perfectly, which is super nice. And I also think that this is either their fourth or fifth national park that the babies have been to so far. Last summer, we took a month-long road trip in our VW van. Feel free to check that out on my YouTube channel in the travel playlist. But we visited several national parks in the Northwest, all over Wyoming and Montana and Oregon and Idaho. And so now I'm so proud of our little travelers. And if you know of any other destinations that are kid friendly, definitely let us know in the comments below.
It is just the perfect day out. Oh, so beautiful.
Well, thanks again for watching. I know this video is super short, but I just wanted to share this little adventure that we went on and how amazing the girls were, along with this absolutely stunning landscape. It was just too beautiful not to share. And if you enjoy family adventure or twin mom life hacks, feel free to subscribe to my channel. I would love to connect with you. Don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you next time. Have an amazing day.